The medium of our time, electric circuitry, profoundly involves men with one another. Information pours instantaneously and continuously. As soon as information is acquired, it is very rapidly replaced by still newer information. Our electrically configured world has forced us to move from the habit of date classification to the mode of pattern recognition, block by block. We can no longer build serially, block by block, step by step, because instant communication ensures that all factors of the environment and of experience coexist in a state of active intellect. Active intellect.
There ain't no grammatical errors in a non-literate society.
All media work us over completely. They are so pervasive in their
personal,
political,
economic,
aesthetic,
psychological,
moral,
ethical,
and social consequences that they leave no part of us untouched, unaffected, unaltered. The medium is the massage.
The medium is the massage.
Any understanding of social and cultural change is impossible without a knowledge of the way media work as environments.
Everything we do is music.